Today, we're going to talk about volcanoes. And you already know that volcanoes were in time of dinosaurs, and you thought volcanoes were extinct, but they're still in the future. Volcanoes were around for millions of years ago, and billions of years ago, trillions of years ago. Here's a volcano life cycle. Magma, which you already know, and the mantle, we're going to talk about the layers of the earth. And the mantle has magma. And with the when the crust gets lower and lower and reaching the magma shoots out like a fire, like this, until it be a small volcano with lava, and then it goes for another stage, and another stage, until it's a huge, massive volcano. Did you know that volcanoes are in water too? Yeah, these volcanoes are called deep sea volcanoes. They're in the deep sea. We already talked about deep sea creatures, right? So these deep sea creatures live in the center of the volcano, deep sea volcanoes. They live in the deep sea, miles in the Mariana Trench. And volcanoes are even known to grow in the mountains. Mountain on top of another mountain. Did you know that a volcano is a very huge mountain with a hole? The millions of years ago, in time of the dinosaurs, volcanoes also make the dinosaurs to extinction because lava shooted out like crazy, and they're still around with us. Do you know how the volcano grows? No. The volcano grows by erupting, and it cools down to be rock, and then again, and again, and again, and again, but it'll never stop growing. See, now, it could happen at night sometimes, and volcanoes are sometimes in top of the caves. Now that's everything about, and volcanoes are even in space. That's everything about the volcano. The end.